Hi everyone, it's 11 o'clock on Sunday the 9th of June 2024, back in Chester to walk around the city centre and have a look, see what we can see. Please like and subscribe and let's have a goose round here, shall we? Quite a chilly day in June, may even rain later. See what happens, shall we? Love those chimneys up there. Here in the UK we have strange shopping laws. Some shops open at 10 and shut at 4. Some open at 11 and shut at 5. I think Chester is the, I think they generally do 11 till 5. Maybe wrong on that, but they're open now anyway. A lot of dogs around today. Everywhere you look is a dog or two. Another three over here, look. Crazy. Thank you. Doc Martens. Want a quality pair of shoes. More dogs. Apologies for any wind noise. Getting a new mic today, so any windy days it should be better for that, because it's got a dead cat on the top. Or fluffy ball, depends how you want to call it. Through the side of the Chester Cathedral. This is classed as the Abbey Gateway. Takes you into the Abbey Square. Good place to have a picnic, isn't it? After a hard day shopping. That's Bishop's House. Abbey Street. It says it's unadopted, so it's an unadopted road here. Hello, you alright? What's the matter? Eh? Yeah, okay. You fed up? Yeah, I know. I get fed up sometimes and all. You tired? I'll leave you to it if you're tired. These cobbles, absolutely lethal in winter. get a frosty day. Oh. These bins talk back to you. See what it says on this one. Even though I'm not going to put nothing in it.
Thank you for using me.
There you go. A bin that speaks back to you. So, now walking towards Frodsham Street, and we'll have a walk down there. Oddfellow's Arms. So I'm walking into Foregate Street. We do a left here. Go past Marks and Spencer.
It's great to have kids there for all the store box.
Excuse me. Boots Pharmacy here. Always my last resort when it comes to chemists. It's quite expensive in there. Always better go Superdrug. Probably get the same thing for at least a quid or two cheaper. That's just my experience, sir. The road. I always point this one out, the Wetherspoons. Get a nice breakfast in there. Although I think breakfast stops at 11:30, maybe 12. So I'll soon be serving a lunch or dinner. Wetherspoons used to do a good Sunday lunch as well, but they've stopped doing Sunday lunches. It's a shame. I think there's a lot of work for them. Sure why it's called the square bottle. Also, Wetherspoons is good for your coffees and teas and hot chocolate, because once you bought one, it's free refills. So, you know, you want to spend a couple of hours watching the footy in there and I want to spend a couple of quid on one cup of coffee. You can do that. date of 1903 on that. Now this one's for sale. Let's have a little look, shall we? Very nice to look at, isn't it? There's the estate agents. It's Curran's Homes. So we'll see how much it costs. Nice set of houses. Probably not the biggest rooms you could ever see. Yeah, 1903. You know me and chimneys, I love a chimney. Look at that. So we're on Union Street now. I know a lot of you like looking at maps while I'm walking, see what else is in the area that I don't tell you about. A set of houses here too. I think some of these are offices. That's a Catholic church across the road there. I think St. Werburgh's or something like that. If you're into your churches. Okay guys, gonna call it a day here. If you enjoyed this little walk around Chester, join me on the next one. Could be anywhere, could be back in Chester again. Whatever you do, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Catch you later, guys.